Hello, tinkerers and engineers. This is Chris Dash. Welcome back to SteamWorks as we continue our journey in Halo Reach. And right now, we're using the sniper rifle to our advantage as we continue through the dark zone in Nightfall. Let's do it. I knew I had access to a better weapon somewhere. Oh, yeah, no, we definitely need that. Where'd all my guys go? Okay, yeah. Come on, come back up here. Watch this. Whoops, I'm sorry. Did I just kill you? I'd say I feel bad. But I definitely don't. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. That guy up there, he's dead. That guy over there, he's dead too. Sniper rifles are awesome sometimes. Obviously not for close up, but pretty sure I took it out. Oh yeah, here we go. How am I missing? Sometimes the extra zoom is not useful.
Open fire.
Or I just really stink at aiming. Checkpoint done. Okay.
Clear. A lot of air traffic around here, 6. I think we're getting warm.
It's 2. Let another one get in. Come on. Always looking for the fortified enemy guns. Oh, there's a guy over here somewhere. You got between me and my enemy, that's why. Don't do that. Oh, please. Not anymore, you're not. Thank you. Checkpoint done. We all know that means more trouble. Let's come up this way. Enemy armor locker. Oh, no, you don't. Out of ammo. Where'd they go? I love this. There's no limit to the ammunition in this thing. That is awesome. Oh, you. You're still alive. Crud. I'm almost dead, too. Oh, heck no. Let's go. Holy cow, am I taking on fire? Needle gun. Got it. Now it's the needle gun. Dang. This cannot be a good situation. Guys, you coming? Do we have any med packs or anything around here? No, of course not. We're in it now. This can't be good, whatever it is. Alright, now I'm going backwards. No med packs. Oh! What's going on here? Sneaker. Oh, that doesn't look very good. Yeah, no.
Transmitting visual. If seen this cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army.
Yeah.
If we smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back.
Yeah, that's
we'll
right.
Be up in a few hours.
I'm not going to be taking that out. Not going to be taking it out right now, anyway. Woo! Made it past another level. That's awesome. Part-time 15 minutes. 15 minutes. I love how they're like, oh yeah, this mission takes 15 minutes. No, it doesn't. Ooh.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly.
No.
And deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front.
Yes.
Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies.
Yes.
Pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces.
Yep.
The origin of which is yet to be determined.
Here we go. Good luck with this many people. I don't think so. I don't know if that's enough. Yeah, we took out the pylon from earlier. It's not good. Wow, this is a war. Yeah, take him out, take him out. Is crazy.
Incoming. Might want to hold on to something.
Yeah, you think? Woo! Where'd you learn how to drive, lady? Time to get up. Oh, really? You had to put a Wilhelm scream in there.
Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Yeah, I'm sure you could use some help. What in the world is this?
Six, what's your status?
What in the world am I supposed to be doing here? I've never used this weapon before. Dang. I only got one of these rounds left. I don't think I'm going to make it through this the first time. Nope. Definitely not. Let's try this again.
Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, chew on this, guys. Come on, get me in, get me in. No, why?
Be advised, Tony has ID 2.
Yeah, I will. I need more ammunition, though. Yeah, I'll get in the Warthog once I have some weapons. Like, please tell me you dropped some weapons. You didn't drop any weapons. I hate you all so much. All right, let's go take out those anti-aircraft gun boys. Gonna take our time driving down here, though. Right, let's be a little bit careful here. Can you take them out, please? Let's see what happens if we go this way. Oh, we're sneaking around. We're gonna sneak around the long way, guys. Okay, maybe not. This is not the way to go. Let's go back. Yeah, guys, I can drive. Somewhat. So let's try this again, shall we? Gentlemen, you know what our objective is. Right, we're going to take this nice and slow now. Yeah, I'll let you guys do the shooting. Yeah, get him, please. Get those guys. Yeah, that's awesome. You better take out that guy. Come on. Ow. Oh, that sucks. There we go. Take those guys out, will you please? Yeah, no. We'll just run them over, you know, like. That ought to do something.
Control 2, Lima 4. Permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6. Over. Copy 2, Lima 4. Bombing run. Heading 224.6. Permission granted. Out.
Which way do we gotta go now? We done took the thing out that needed to be taken out.
Take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spires. I'll be on comms.
So which way are we headed? Looks like the battle's done over there. Oh yeah, take that guy out, will you? Area's clear, yeah, but where are we going?
Oh, I love this game.
I love this game. Yeah, I don't know where we're going. So we're going to take this pass here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Dude. You better take that thing out. Oh, crud.
Bridge in position 6.
No! Okay. I'm gonna have to move fast in that, boys.
6. Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place,
can you aim at that thing?
Side.
All right, you're gonna have to go, man. Oh, crud. Not a good place to roll it. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get... Come on, get in. I need a gunner. Come on. No, thanks. I appreciate it. Just let me die, you know. Get in. All right, forget this junk. I don't have time. I'll leave y'all behind, man. I'm coming up here. Here we go. Ah! Darn it! I'm dead. Like, there. Oh, I'm not dead. I will be, though. The heck with all of you. I'm running. Not gonna make it, but I'm running. All right. Come on. That's what I'm doing. Just chill. No, there's another one of you guys around here somewhere. Dang, I thought that was gunfire. It was part of the music. I knew there was another one of you. Almost completely out of ammo. This is not a good situation to be in. All right. Got to a checkpoint. I'm alone. There's a crate here. There's no weapons. You guys sent me a Jeep, but the Jeep doesn't have any weapons mounted to it. This crate doesn't have any weapons, and I'm out of ammunition. What the heck? Don't really have much of a choice. I've got to swap out for something. Okay. All right, do 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 do.
There's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
And there's no weapons anywhere. Oh, I have no ammo. This is not a good situation. Maybe there's some ammo over here? No. Alright, I'm mad now.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize,
Nova. Nah, that's only four. I don't got enough.
You get the chance, but keep moving toward the spires.
What is this junk? Whoops. That's not good. I blowed myself up. Oh, you're setting me back here. All right, fine. All right, I'm gonna run up there and take that thing out. Oh, that didn't work. Maybe I should... I know what I could do. Oh, I'm going to aim for that spire. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to use their own technology against them here. All right, hang on. What the heck? I have no ammo again. Oh, what's this? Ammo! Nice! Alright. Oh, come on! Alright, we're going to leave it at there for now. I'm not in a great spot. We're here at the tip of the spear, and we will take care of things again next time when we pick things up. But I do want to thank you for being so dashing and joining me here at the Steamworks. I have to be dashing off. We'll see you next time here at the Steamworks. Take care.